I'm gonna do a DIY paint challenge where you're gonna paint some wearable art, and you can only use DIY paint. DIY paint's my favorite paint, so it'll be pretty easy. So I'm gonna first try to paint a hat. So let's see how it goes. I think I'm gonna try to lighten the hat up, maybe put a base coat on it. So this is some paint I got from DIY paint from the lab. It's like a mist tint that they had for sale. So I'm gonna paint around it with this, so whatever else I use will show up better. I didn't put a solid coat on, kind of like a dry brush type of thing. So, maybe I should go back and do a solid coat. This is the first time I've painted a hat. I think I'm gonna start watering the paint now. Okay, let's try again. Watered it down some, maybe gave it a thicker layer. I may go back when it dries and do another. The thing is, see the hat's lined, so I'm trying not to go through to the lining. You see, I've gone through on this side. Anyway, I think it'd be cool. So we'll keep working. Well, it's dried overnight, and I could paint it again with another coat. I think what I'm going to do is, I've got some layered chocolate, and I'm going to outline some sunflowers, and then I'll paint those. Coat of clear wax on it, and that'll kind of bring out the colors when you put a top coat on the DIY paint. All right then.